And just a reminder that TxDOT begins work to demolish the Fabens overpass bridge on I-10 tomorrow. There will be a 48-hour closure from Saturday through Monday morning as TxDOT tears down the bridge. Drivers will have to detour at Tornillo or Clint for access. The bridge will be widened and made taller. TxDOT will be also adding safety rails. The project is expected to last 4 months.